Copy this. I have set copy. same with this side, select them both, move them down by one, and do that again. Okay, carrying it. So, oh, come on. For God's sake, there we go. Copy and paste this. Have it there. Do it. There we go. And let's just move this. So grab this, select all of these, click on the rotate button and rotate them slightly, about that much. And then you're going to move that to there. Rotate it the other way. Move that this way. Move it down a bit. There we go. So now I just need to make this one slightly taller. Put this on there and then you do it. Now let's copy paste this, move it so it's directly above it, move this to it, make this smaller, and move that to there, to make that, so that's one. Okay, that's good. Then that's in the middle. Yep. So now I'm going to copy paste this, place this on top. Okay, so that's how you make a chair. Post comments below for any other ideas for what to make, for what you want me to show you how to make. Anything except from, I'm not great at scripting, and nothing to do with vehicles or guns. Is there anything other than that? So, oh, actually, I'll just add one more thing quickly. Let's add a seat. I don't really know how to do seats. Never seem to work for me. Maybe it'll work this time. Who knows? Smooth. This color, I think. This color? That was quite nice. Oh, that was nice. That's not too bad. Because I want to remove the other ones. Maybe not. To save. Okay, thank you for watching. I will be posting videos weekly, probably around 2 a week. And I'll be reading all comments and questions left in the comment section. Okay, thanks for watching.